He's really a good guy, but I want you to convince me. Jeremy, you start. Because you look too happy there. Why do you want to get rid of the son of a bitch next to you?
He's ridiculous, okay?
I feel uncomfortable when people are like touchy-feely with me. Not just guys, but girls as well. If I didn't know them that well, I feel quite uncomfortable about it. And sort of, Liam's just like an open guy. And when we first got on here, it was just, oh, you're right, mate, do you want a cup of tea? And stuff like that, it's just like a weird thing for me. It just makes me feel, not like, I don't know, like irritated, but it just sort of makes me feel uncomfortable. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. What else?
I would say I've not had, like, the chance to have a decent conversation with Liam yet.
Why not? You've been here a week and a half. You don't like him?
It's not that I don't dislike him. I mean, it's not that I dislike him.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Yeah, but it's just that, you know what I mean? It doesn't just flow. The conversation doesn't just flow. Do you know right. what I mean?
Okay. Liam. Now, you got to tell me what's wrong with Jeremy, why he should go.
Right. Jeremy should go.
Because?
Because he doesn't seem to be serious at all, really. It's always a joke. Sorry about this.
That's fair enough.
Don't even look at the son of a bitch. It's you or him.
I think Jeremy's a bit of a product of Victor in some ways. Jeremy completely always now does his little Italian jokes. So that annoys me, yeah.
Okay. All right. Now let's talk about the rest. If you had to throw one of them out, which one would it be?
For me, Callista. I'd throw Callista out.
Why would you throw Callista out?
Because I think she's quite stuck up sometimes and quite rude. To me, anyway. She's been rude to me.
What'd that bitch do?
Well, yesterday I told her what Brian told me about the whole masturbation thing.
Yeah.
And then suddenly she decided to tell the whole house without even speaking to me.
Are you just dying because you did one little whack-out job and that's all the whole town is talking about?
Hey, I said, everyone does it. And if they don't, they've got someone else to do it for them.
Exactly.
So, it is killing me. You know, there's nothing else to do in here. You know?
Okay, all right. I think you were great.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Joan.
Thanks, pleasure. John. Is it true race car drivers get a lot of girls?
Sometimes.
Good boy. Is it true you have big wheels?
We have to find out, Joan.
I'll ask your grandmother.
John, this improv has destroyed the feeling
okay,
in this
I'm
house
really sorry.
Completely.
I tried to say it was a joke.
So your improv can really...
...5:31 p.m. To wind the housemates up, hijacker Joan Rivers has asked the housemates to change into their eviction outfits. Joan has gathered the housemates at the sofas to reveal who she's chosen to face a public vote this week.
I sat there eating a delicious piece of cake, having a massage and a pedicure. I said, who will I pick to face the public vote? Amy, you're immune. Anthony, you're immune. John, you're immune. Okay, so that's going to leave me now three people that they're going to vote on. And let me tell you why, each one. First one is Jeremy. They're going to have to vote on you. And you know what?
No.
Because I think you are going to be so successful and so many great things are going to happen to you so fast. I would like you to remember me as giving you probably the last knock before a big career took off for you. Stupid reason, but fuck it. Next one. This is killing me. Liam, you screwed up. You took your career into your own hands. And the third one.
Four of us up for nomination.
I'm dying here.
Wicked.
Is Amelia. And let me tell you why, Amelia. I think you're too nice and you're too good. I want you to get out in the real world.
Yeah, I need to get out in the real world. Yeah,
and I want you to realize people can be nice to you and still be shits, which is just what I became this evening. You're beautiful and you're gorgeous. Don't be sweet. They'll step all over you all your life and marry a rich man.
And steal his money.
Yes, you're damn right. Get a man, if you're smart, get a man with a heart condition, walk behind him, go boo, and you'll be set for life.
Thank you.
So Viva la tone. All of you, you're all fabulous. I wish you all well. And if we ever see each other on the street, just cross over.
Oh, God. You're wicked.
I know.
You got any bad bags? Hang glasses.
When's evictions?
Friday. No, I guess it'll be Friday.
What day is it today?
Tuesday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Three more days.
Yeah. That one, Max.
Buddy.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to 1.5 pound. Come
early. You sure?
Hannah got it.
Okay, guys, this is it. It's the last time we're going to speak for a while. I'm going to say thank you and good night to all of you and tell you I haven't seen so many backstabbing people living under one roof since my childhood, but you're all great sports. Thank you, and good night. Woo! Ah, dear, dear, dear. Ha, ha, ha.
Some of the housemates are in the bedroom.
My first kiss was probably when I was about 12, in the lift, and it made me feel sick. Don't kiss with your eyes closed in the lift when it's going up, because it makes you be sick.
When you were 12, in the lift going up?
Yeah. Shopping centre.
Jay, Callista, Anthony and LaToya are at the dining table.
I think that we should do something really embarrassing to make everyone feel really awkward.
What do you mean? I can just throw water on you.
I think that, like, we should do something really embarrassing.
Yeah, go on. No, go on.
Let me sit down in a room and then come up to me in 10 minutes to throw water on me, and I actually don't find it funny. Okay. And I go and get water and I throw it back in your face, and then it starts to get heated. Okay. And then them two try and join in and be like, oh, it's common toy, it's only a joke. I'm like, how can you fucking both gang up on me?
And Tommy's like, I was off the toy.
Yeah. How can you fucking tell me it's a joke? Do you know what I mean? I'm not joking. I don't care if I'm a Big Brother house or where the fuck ever I am. National TV, I don't give a fuck. I will leave.
Natalia, and go in there now, and go in there now, and then we'll just improvise.
Nathan and John are at the hot tub.
The most negative thing that I can think of is the way Victor speaks to Amelia. And that is honest for me. Like,
yeah.
I don't like it. I don't want to see anyone talk to anyone in their family like that.
They don't speak to anyone.
People get heated, and you do stuff in a heated moment, fair enough. But family is different for me.
What was the discussion?
Victor was telling us about his many affairs with married women.
What did he say?
Can I take that?
Yeah.
He had some mad stories, didn't he?
Jay, what are you doing?
What?
Then it led on to weirdest sexual place, and then it led on to...
Jay, I can't believe you just did that!
Jay, you're taking the piss. I'm actually not fucking joking. Why did you throw it in my face?
What?
Jay, I'm actually not joking with
no,
you.
No, it was a
Jay,
joke.
No, Jay, I'm actually not joking. Yeah, I don't fucking find it funny. I'm not even joking.
No, it was a joke.
I don't know why you're
standing
there.
What's calm down?
No.
We got an attitude.
Who's got a fucking attitude? I don't have an attitude.
It was a joke. It was fine for you to do it to me.
Jay, shut up. Who told you? Jay, I didn't listen. Shut up. Whatever, Jay. Jay, whatever.
They're joking, aren't they?
They're not.
Toya laughed, though.
She's not joking.
Well, how did that just flip? I want to ring Sansi.
That's a joke now.
Let me do it back to you,
Do it!
Do it back to you, exactly! How do you like it, Jay? How do you actually
it? No, Toya, no! No, it's what? Fine!
Are you stitching up, yeah?
Jay, don't shout up in my face! I'm actually being fucking sick!
No!
It's got
no,
a problem,
but the
I
whole
swear!
Point is, Toya, the whole point is, it was fine for you to do it to me!
Stop!
It was fine for you to do it to me!
Shut the fuck up! I don't care! I don't care, Jay!
I said it's okay, Jay!
Fuck it! I said forget it!
You've said that.
No, Johnny's pissing me off.
Can I say?
Oh, he's a fucking idiot. I swear you're a fucking... You're a twat. You're a fucking twat. I hate you, AJ. Fuck off.